Stop now. He has shown you that he's not afraid of being fooled. Second point of wooing, articulation. What you will do now is turn around. Bend over. That way. Now with your rear end, you will be spelling her name. With your rear end, you will be spelling her name. Good. Let them get the nice picture. Excellent. Now in big, bold letters. Spell Tina. Ready? T.